word here is exploration. You don't have to win to move on to the next race. Enjoy the ride. Victory's just a bonus here. And while we're here, let's start with a guided tour of the Motorfest grounds. Everywhere on this track, you will feel the Hawaiian connection to elements. Look at these sharks. They mark the entrance to the water area. Playground on the left, for you to practice your off-road skills whenever you want. Warm and vibrant like Earth, here comes the concert zone. This area is all about getting together and enjoying some great music. You know this volcano? It's the Car Meet. Social hub, custom shows, main stage stuffs. You already got the drill, right?
Of a special car for this race. What a ride.
Courtesy of the Motorfest, I presume.
A pumped up Toyota Supra 880. Solid choice.
Couldn't be more appropriate, actually. The Supra was specifically designed at the time to rival most of our cars, Skyline, NSX, or RX-7. And that customization looks flawless.
Pretty cool. But remember, nothing beats the R34.
Funny way to pronounce NSX. Well done.
Shinjuku style, huh? Well, we'll see about that.
You gotta admit, it feels just like Tokyo.
Well, I guess they did do a pretty good job capturing the vibe of our streets.
MX5.
Fair point.
Who knows? Another time, maybe. There's still so much about Japanese racing we didn't touch on. Are we talking, guys, or are we showing our new member who the top dogs are in this pack?
Did
you get that, driver? He said let's punch it!